the future flight is learning from nature.
This is the future, and it's 500 million years old.
Learning from nature for us means lightweight structures and also swarm behavior.
Marcus Fisher is the head of design for Festo, a future flight think tank, where they're creating radical new approaches to flight, clearing the way for others to develop future applications. By watching ancient creatures of the deep, Festo is coming up with new designs to reach the heights.
Jellyfish move with their tentacles and with the peristaltic motion.
Peristaltic motion is like the opening and closing of an umbrella. Jellyfish move forward by opening their circular mantle, called a bell, and then expelling the water below. Festo's air jelly works much the same way, except it's pushing air with its tentacles. It's the first time peristaltic propulsion has ever been used in the air, a whole new approach for future flight, and one that could lead to a new class of aircraft.
We have a structure, it's called the fin ray structure. The fin ray structure is derived from the fish's fin. We use it to make this peristaltic motion, and it works like this. No one ever thought about peristaltic motion to use it in flight together with the gas balloon.